like Sally said, this morning we're already seeing a few snowflakes.
And WISN 12 News' Tama Ponton is live along I-94 this morning. Road crews are already out and about, Tama.
That's right, Patrick. We spoke with the communications manager from Milwaukee Public Works, and she says that 80 trucks are out covering those city streets. They're going to hit the main roads first and then get to the side roads. Out here, though, off of I-94 near South Holly Road, wind is blowing. And if you look down here, you can see this accumulation that Sally was talking about. As you see the road, the snow, and as the wind blows, it almost looks like wisps of smoke coming across the road as this wind out here is fierce. And if you take a look at the highway out here, look at people's headlights. You can see that's that blowing snow, the wind, the moisture out there. So if you're going to be out here traveling, do proceed with caution. As the snow has started to fall here in Milwaukee, wind is blowing. So take heed on those traffic conditions. And we're going to get an exact check of those conditions with Matt Salemi, who's out on the roads. Matt?
And right now we've got the chopper parked this morning because of the snow moving in. So if you're going to be heading out anytime soon, you're definitely going to take it a little bit slower, especially on those elevated surfaces. The wind is really whipping the snow across the ground as well, so it could reduce your visibility from time to time. But thankfully right now there are no problems as far as crashes on the freeway system, and that we're just starting to see the regular volume build along the bypass with some stop-and-go delays between Oklahoma and Greenfield. Otherwise, looking pretty good. So just take it a little slower, and hopefully it'll stay fine. I'll continue to keep an eye on it, let you know if any problems develop.